With the introduction of the new shulker boxes in Minecraft 1.11, you can store more in your inventory than ever before. If you go on a mining expedition, storing cobblestone has never been easier. But what about carrying 63,936 1 meter cubed blocks of gold on your back without even flinching? Let's mine a little deeper. For those unaware, it's pretty insane how much your little 1.8 meter, 5.9 foot tall Minecraft character can fit on its back. The heaviest block in the game used to be the golden apple, which weighed in at 154,400.15 kilograms. But with the golden apple recipe removed in recent versions, we can no longer assume it's made with 8 gold blocks. So the new king, once again, is the gold block. In Minecraft 1.11, a new item was added to the game called the Shulker Box. Essentially, it's a portable, unstackable single chest. So each Shulker Box can store a total of 1,728 blocks if they are all 64 stacks. Multiply that by 27, and you have a single chest that weighs 1.985 billion pounds. Well, that's not 2 billion pounds. The video title said 2 billion pounds. I'm gonna get to that. We're not finished yet. While a single chest may contain 27 slots, your inventory has 36 slots plus your offhand slot. In those 37 slots, you can store a total of 63,936 blocks of gold, or 2.72 billion pounds of gold, on your back and walk around like nothing's even happening. So that's crazy. If your backpack in real life suddenly went from weighing nothing to 2.7 billion pounds, I'm guessing it would fall to the ground so fast that it would make a giant crater. Maybe not big enough to wipe out all life on Earth though, because the asteroid that killed the dinosaurs weighed 74.95 billion pounds, which is around 36 times that of your backpack. So clump 36 people together, filled with backpacks, into a tiny space and shoot them to the Earth from space, and you got yourself an extinction level event. In fact, with 36 people with that much weight crammed into a tiny space, would it create a black hole? I mean, surely with all this weight, we must be getting close to the point of creating a black hole. Because black holes form when a star collapses into an infinitely small point called a singularity, where all of the remaining weight of that star collapses as well. Surely we must be getting close to that mark with all of this. Well, actually, not even close. So if you guys want to try creating black holes in Minecraft for yourself at home, using chests anyways, because it's a little bit simpler, just place a chest on the ground and put nothing but 64 stacks of gold blocks into them. That will mean that your final layer of your chest stack is going to have nothing but golden blocks in them. Then what you want to do is put that chest into another chest, and the way that you can do it is by control clicking the first chest that has all of the gold blocks in it, and then you will get an NBT edited chest in your inventory. That chest in your inventory will have all of the gold blocks. Place that into another chest, and then use the clone command that you guys are seeing on screen to clone the chest. Now you'll have two chests that each have a chest that each have 64 golden blocks. And these chests will stack because the NBT information is the same. So take one chest out of that other chest, put it into this one, clone it again. You're gonna go from 1 to 2 to 4, 16, 32, 64, 128, 256, 512, 1024, 2048, and eventually you will have a single chest full of these chests that all have gold blocks in them. Do this a couple of more times and you will literally have the weight of a black hole sitting in front of you in Minecraft. Have fun with that, guys. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a like on the video. It helps out myself, the video, and the channel quite a bit, and I really do mean it when I say that. So please leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and share it if you thought it was good enough for that too. So until next time, guys, I hope you all enjoyed. My name is AntVenom, and I bid you all farewell. Thanks so much for watching.